Violence Prevention Partnership was formed out of a tax measure, Measure O, back in 2004-2005. And really what it stemmed from is a significant amount of violence in the community at that time. And what we wanted to do was create a program that really kind of brought all these groups together in many ways to combat the issue of violence in our community.
The work that we do really touches the lives of young people, not just on violence prevention, but really trying to be more proactive about more upstream opportunities to redirect the lives of young people.
The Santa Rosa Violence Prevention Partnership is a city initiative to strengthen families and neighborhoods to prevent youth and gang violence. It's a collaborative of public safety, violence prevention efforts, but also violence intervention efforts as well.
I think what makes it unique is that people come together and there's no blaming. Rather than blaming with the partnership, we look at each other and say, what can we do for each other to help?
When I was 14, I had stolen a car, just wanting to get away from my parents. And I had gotten my first DUI when my daughter was like 3 or 4 months. And with this program, you know, they actually try to help you. I think if I didn't come across this program, that I probably would have chosen a different path. I don't think I'd be where I'm at today.
If someone does make a mistake, our arms are open. We're the safety net to catch them and actually redirect them and do some of those pro-social activities, get them back on track to being successful.
We've taken the approach to violence prevention not as kind of literally going there where the violence is happening, but recognizing that they're actually social determinants and looking at opportunities to how we can influence those circumstances to improve the lives and the outcomes of young people.
The importance of having officers in uniform at events like, you know, the night walk and the socials and these kinds of things, is that they actually see an officer different. They see him as a person versus a uniform or a badge or a gun or somebody that comes into their house when things are really going bad, and that they actually know they can come up and talk to an officer. The canine demonstrations and all the things that go along with that.
I was an at-risk youth myself. I was a high school dropout, and you know, my passion, my intensity, it's really driven by my own first lens experience of growing up in Santa Rosa, struggling. I know what it feels like to be a disconnected youth, and all I want to do is be able to use my experiences and my knowledge to work with others and have them understand that the city of Santa Rosa is here for them.